we've finished orientation, two modules. You're moving into some more serious work. This one is about 100% responsibility. And really it boils down to choice. Even if we have been victimized, and that's a very sad part of our life, we don't have to remain a victim because we can choose what our response is. There's a saying all of you've heard and probably have used that when it comes to the ultimate decision and it's all said and done, the ball is in your court.